On September 11th, 2001, before dawn broke on the West Coast,
we had no idea how much our lives were about to change.
Our normal dramatically shifted overnight. Our trust violated, our serenity shaken.
All of us vividly recalled where we were on that day.
When nearly 3,000 Americans tragically lost their lives to the terrorist attacks.
The World Trade Center in New York.
The Pentagon in Washington, D.C.
And on Flight 93 in Pennsylvania.
Among those that died were first responders, just like us.
First responders who entered those buildings and climbed those stairs. First responders who kept climbing.
With absolute courage and not an ounce of hesitation, those heroes did whatever it took.
To protect and save the lives of others.
They were the first ones in and the last ones out.
Sadly, many never made it out.
Now, two decades later, here we are.
We have kept our word to continue remembering each of those heroes for their sacrifices.
And the innocent victims who were taken too soon.
We understand now that our truth is constantly changing.
Our broken hearts have somewhat mended, our faith deepened, our security strengthened.
Our love for America, each other, and humanity has never wavered.
Now more than ever, we stand together, bonded by love, compassion, and hope for a better tomorrow.
We have never forgotten the sacrifices of those who kept climbing on 9/11.
The fallen are etched into our hearts and memories, now and into the future.
We honor them through the work we do every day. That is our promise.
Not only are our firefighters proud protectors of our communities, but also our nation. We will keep climbing and we will never forget.